all of these sensations are new, and they can be frightening. Isn't that right?
Jordy.
I cannot, sir.
Prepare for transport.
Data, we don't have time for this.
I cannot help myself. I think something is wrong.
Data? Data. Data, are you all right?
I believe the emotion chip has overloaded my positronic relay.
We better get you back to the ship. The Forge Enterprise. LaForge to Enterprise.
Gentlemen, is there a problem?
Dr. Soren. Yeah. There seems to be some sort of dampening field in here. It's blocking our comm signal. Can you shut it off for us?
Of course. I'd be only too happy to.
Please. Jordy, I believe I've experienced my first emotion.
Where's the ribbon now?
This is its current position.
Can you project its course?
Captain. I cannot continue with this investigation. I wish to be deactivated until Dr. Crusher can remove the emotion chip.
Are you having some kind of malfunction?
No, sir. I simply do not have the ability to control these emotions.
Data, I have nothing but sympathy for what you are feeling. But right now, I need you to...
Sir, I no longer want these emotions. Deactivating me is the only viable solution.
Part of having feelings is learning to integrate them into your life. Learning to live with them, no matter
sir,
what the circumstances.
I cannot.
You will not be deactivated. You're an officer on board this ship, and I require you to perform your duty. That is an order, Commander.
Yes, sir. I'll try, sir.
Sometimes it takes courage to try to. And courage can be an emotion, too. Now, can you project the course of the ribbon?
I believe so.
Enhance grid 9A. Where was the Amagosa star? Now, you said that when the Amagosa star was destroyed, it affected the gravitational forces in this sector. Now, did the computer take that into account when it projected the course of the ribbon?
No, sir. I will make the appropriate adjustments.
That's what Solomon's doing. He's changing the course of the ribbon.